So for this meditation, I wanted to bring in a little bit of a feel for loving kindness. Just see if we can befriend our experience even more deeply. By beginning with a bit of formal loving kindness practice, to give you another way of generating joy in the mind, very beautiful, pure, open-hearted kind of joy. That can be practiced alongside the breath meditation. Or it can be another tool in your toolkit. A practice in and of itself that you can do from time to time when the mind needs a boost. Or when the mind is a little bit agitated, maybe dull or depressed. A bit of loving kindness can do wonders to uplift your mood and to align you with the right attitudes, the right motivations for practice. So if you wish to join and follow along, please feel welcome. Otherwise, you can continue to meditate in whatever way feels most nourishing, most natural for you right now. And we're going to practice with the loved person, somebody you feel close to in this life, and who, when you remember them, bring a smile to your face, maybe a smile to your heart. So before we start, just choosing that person. Someone you have an easy relationship with, nothing complicated at all. Maybe a teacher or a spiritual friend, perhaps your best friend, maybe a parent or a child, even a pet. Once you've settled on someone, then we can begin by just coming in contact once again with our bodies, sitting or lying down. And extending thoughts of loving kindness to our own body. Being friendly and kind, gentle to our bodies by just adjusting them to bring even more comfort and ease. Perhaps imagining that you're seated or lying down under the gentle golden rays of the sun. And allowing that gentle sunshine to soak right through the body. The light of the sun illuminating any sensations you experience. Anywhere from the top of your head through to the tips of your toes. And that light carrying the warmth, the kindness, so that kindness flows along with your awareness, soaking through every pore of your body, as though this beautiful sunshine is shining first on your head and face, along your neck and shoulders and arms, and you're simply relaxing, basking in the gentle, warm, golden rays of the sun. Allowing the muscles, the tissues, even the skin to soften and relax. Really taking a vacation. Doing nothing but receiving the benevolent rays of the sun. And now, if you wish, bringing to mind the person who is very dear and close to you in this life. Or maybe a fluffy, furry friend, a pet. Maybe a little baby. Someone or something that brings a smile to your heart. And just sensing this person's presence close to you. Maybe their face comes to mind. And you imagine yourself smiling into their eyes. And seeing them, feeling them smiling back at you. Staying connected to any feelings in your body of relaxation. Maybe tingling. Maybe warmth. And allowing these feelings, these pleasant feelings, to spread to this very dear person in your life. As though they're sharing the beautiful warmth and light of the sun, now suffusing them with love, with peace, with whatever you wish for their well-being and ease. And if you wish, sharing your most heartfelt wishes of loving kindness with this being. Simple wishes such as, may you be happy. May you be free. May you be healed. May you be at peace. And allowing these wishes to come from your heart. Tailoring them just for this being. Your deepest wishes for this person's well-being and ease. And listening in the space between each phrase to the meaning of loving kindness. Staying connected to those feelings, perhaps in the heart area, or any part of your body which feels at ease. And when the feelings start to fade, again, bringing up loving kindness by repeating the phrase clearly, calmly, rhythmically, showering this being with loving kindness. Again and again. Imagining them relaxing and the smile on their face becoming more and more serene. As they receive your loving kindness. If you find your mind is thinking, becoming distracted, then just bring up this being again. Remembering how it is to be with them. Or the qualities that you really admire. And again, directing these wishes, well wishes of loving kindness. And listening to the space between each phrase. Trusting in the power of the intention of loving kindness. To bring about the feeling in its own time. If you find the loving kindness is flowing without much effort at all, then you may wish to lengthen the gap between each phrase. And just allow the loving kindness to flow into the silence. Treating silence as another very dear friend. Bringing that same mood of loving kindness to the silence in your mind. So if you wish, you can continue practicing with a loved person in this way. Sending metta to them, staying connected to the feelings of loving kindness as they develop and grow. Or just bring this same attitude, the same friendliness, non-judgmental loving awareness to whatever arises in your mind. Whether the silence or your breath, treating your breath like another very dear, precious, often neglected friend. This little breath that serves you all day and all night. Without expecting anything in return. Now is your opportunity to pour all your loving kindness, to rest with loving kindness alongside your breath, smiling at your breath. The way you'd smile into the eyes of a very dear friend. Allowing the breath just to be. Allowing the bliss that may arise with the breath, allowing that too to be, without judgment or resistance, opening the door of your heart to the beautiful breath, to the beauty in your own heart and mind right now. Now, as we're coming close to the end of the meditation, you're still practicing loving kindness towards your loved person, just gently bid them farewell, let them go. Staying connected to those feelings in your heart, in your mind. And letting the words go. Just softening, deepening into whatever peace, whatever happiness, whatever feelings of loving kindness you experience right now. Being contented and easily satisfied. And wishing that all beings experience peace, feelings of safety and love, may all beings share the blessings of my life. May all beings be happy and well. May all beings be safe, free from danger. May all beings be liberated. So if you wish to continue sitting, please carry on. For those who wish to move into some walking meditation, just gently bringing your awareness back to your body, to your feet, your legs, your buttocks, gently checking through every part of your body. And allowing yourself to come out of the meditation in your own time. Preferably with a smile. So we have a walking period and then some more silent sitting, but please feel free to use this time in whatever way you wish. We'll have a tea time in about an hour. So, until then, enjoy the peace.